wild oats there. All right. We got one more we want to do for you. This is by Ray Charles back, from the late 1950s. He had a small combo back then. And he had an instrumental out at the time. This is one called Rock House. Well, that's the Rock House. Well, you're also far away over there. What's the stage is about at least half as close over there, so we can kind of see you over there. Well, shall we? Right now, the music means only one thing, and that, of course, I have to bring to the stage a young man that's been a major influence on the electric guitar for about 52 years now. He's taken his music around the world. Seven-time Grammy nominee and Grammy Award winner. Please welcome the one and only Mr. Clarence Gatemouth. Yeah. Mr. Clarence getting out there.
Thank you, Mr. Poet. Thank you, human love, for leaving your country on your planet to come out and listen to some planetary music. You heard some earlier, now you can hear much more. But first, I'd like to introduce, I'd like to say what the name of the tune was. It's called Bits and Pieces. You'll find it on the album of Gay Swain. And I'd like to introduce you to the personnel. To my right, Mr. Eric Demmer. On two horns. Mr. David Peters on drums. Mr. Harold Floyd on bass. Mr. Joe Brown on keyboard. This is me. We make up the Gangsta's Press. Now, let's go to the big, brand new big band album that's out now called American Music Texas Style. Here's one on it. Everybody should listen to the lyric because it's got some meanings to it. I was talking to a bunch of people today about music. Unless music have a positive message, it's no good to me. Listen to this. You think it's acoustic, but it's not. Things, strange things happen. Either one you wanna do. Because strange things are happening. I don't want nothing to happen to you. If you know you don't love me, why don't you let me be? If you know you don't love me, why don't you let me be? Because I'm better without you than going on and living in the thank you. finally crying, and daylight finally crying too. Midnight find me crying, and daylight find me crying too. You better straighten your mind, little woman, before something bad might happen. Supposed to be beneath them and not even with them, not over them, so this person who's being featured can be heard out there. That's our secret. Now here's one by the late Count Basie on that same album, Front Burner. A little jazz to it. Thank you. Now let's go back in time on one of my earlier albums. Here's a tune entitled, What Am I Living For? We try to mix up the music in order to keep you together out there. Y'all wouldn't sit out there in the breeze where you're supposed to. That's all right. I like that, because you're trying to learn something. All right, Mr. Boy. because I love you so. What am I yearning for? It's a song in my heart. Oh, oh, you feel your lips over mine as you hold me tight. If not for you, what am I living for? If not for you, oh, oh, nobody else, nobody else will. Oh, nobody else, nobody else. Thank you. Not only crowd out there that we're cramming down your throat, this one called Like Jack. Here's a little jazz tune. Oh, do people like jazz? This is called Honey Boy. There he is. Now, guitar players, do not try this without years and years of practice. Thank you. Now, we have an album out. I don't know whether we have it in front. I don't know, but it's called A Man. On this album, it's a tune on it. We'd like to illustrate what rock and roll was before it became rock and noise. To those who remember the old doggy tune Honky Tonk, let's try that.
Thank you.
to another style of music. You'll find this on his Blackjack album. This is a Texas and Louisiana combined with craziness in the middle. This is called When My Blue Moon Turns to Gold Again. Old country tune that I'm able to mix in a lot of stuff. Here we go. Got nothing to do with the blues either, fellas. Is that your lady right there, man? You ever seen Viola Leitner? Where's she living now? Oh, yes, you do. But you remember her, don't you? You remember her, don't you? Still hit your mind every now and then. Huh? But often enough, huh? Wake up at night, Viola, in your sleep. Have a nightmare and get hit with a rolling pin. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a real funky tune of mine you'll find on one of the albums called Stop Time. This is real funky. Here we go. Mr. Floyd. Yeah, the pattern. very scary. This is the big band, the last big band album. This is called Small Ghost. Dad, Mom, I'm scared. Thank you. quoting some big band swing on that same album. Here's one that mom and dad might know. You will know it, but you might like it. Don't get around much anymore.
Thank you.
until I'm beginning to see the light. Thank you. trying to keep it behind me. I just heard it very loud and clear. But I'll tell you what we're going to do now. We're pushing on this new album because we want you to go out and purchase it. Work all the week and go get some money, go get that, because we need the money. But we have a few other great ones out there of the past. Don't forget the past, but really think of the future. This next one, we'd like to send out to all of the mom and dads, grandmothers and grandfathers, lovers, husband and wife. Just think about this. This is so pretty. Yeah, pull his ear again, I saw you. There you go, he liked that too, look at it. Long as you live, man, you all right and keep a good job. There's two things you can keep her with. Keep a good job and a nice house. This is my version of Unchained Melody. Very pretty. You might have heard it on one of my albums. Thank you. You're right there. All right.
Thank you.
Thank you. Now, before we do the final tune, ladies and gentlemen, we got a little tricky tune here for you. If you can name this tune in four bars, no, three bars, I'm sorry.
Play the first four notes by like you did that.
All right, I'll do that. You get a free CD of your choice. But if you miss that and can do it in four beat, you get a postcard. And if we play the whole course, you get nothing but the whole song. Are you ready for it? What? No, you're both wrong. Wait, just a minute, I didn't ask you. What did you say down there? You're right, ma'am. Come up here, you get a free CD. You're doggone sure right. Come on, let me see what you look like, so I know not to give a CD to the wrong person. But I'm gonna play that final tune. It's my signature tune, the Okadoka Stomp. The lady name that I think was the lady from the Sound of the Voice. Where? Yeah, come around here so I can see you. Yeah, so we can all see her. Oh, she's so pretty. What's your name, honey? Lisa Powell. Powers. All right, you be, I can remember that address. When I get off this band set, I'm going out in front, you get the CD free. God, give a big hand. She's up on the music to be that.
Thank you.
Mr. Clarence, game by crowd, ladies and gentlemen. Game by crowd, the entire game by crowd.